Hello and welcome to your testing community. Your feedback and insights are incredibly important for shaping our products, and we're excited to have you on board. We'll start off by touring a fictional test program to get our bearings. We'll then move on to basic feedback types, and finally, we'll set you up with some best practices on how to be an amazing tester. Let's check it out. When you log in for the first time, you'll start off on the community homepage. At the top is the menu bar. This lets you navigate through the site and gives you access to important information like your profile and notifications. In the middle are the tests you're on. We call these projects. When you go into a project, your menu bar will change to include activities and the feedback menu. We'll talk more about feedback in a moment. This is the project homepage. The project homepage will display key test information like updates from the team and buttons for submitting feedback. The project homepage also displays the current test phase and its featured activities. Click on a feature to view its activity. Once you've completed the activity associated with the feature, give it a star rating based on your experiences. The project will direct you to submit a specific type of feedback based on your experience. As you title your feedback, the platform will suggest similar feedback items via our predictive match feature. If you see a feedback item that matches your experience, mark it as a match. You can then review the existing feedback or submit more feedback directly from this page. This helps consolidate feedback and contributes to an efficient testing program. Issues are the bugs and problems that contribute to a poor user experience. If a feature doesn't work the way it's supposed to, you should report it as an issue. Ideas are suggestions for how to improve the product's functionality and usability. If you have a feature you'd like to see added, or a suggestion that would make the product easier to use, submit them as ideas. Praise highlights the features and experiences that you really liked. Feel free to submit praise about any features that make the product enjoyable to use. Once you've submitted your feedback, click on the browse button below each feedback icon, or access the feedback menu at the top to view public feedback items. You can access a feedback item by clicking on its title. Key information such as the feedback status and feature will appear right below the title. If you see a feedback item that you agree with, click here to vote for it. You can also comment on a feedback item to add your own voice and provide additional context. Finally, use the filter options at the top to sort feedback based on features, statuses, keywords, and more. Before we close out, here's some best practices to help you deliver some excellent feedback. First, stay engaged. Log into the project at least once a day and make sure to complete all feature activities before the end of a phase. Once you've completed your activities, check out what other testers are saying, add your perspective, and respond to any questions from our team. It only takes 10 to 15 minutes a day to make an impact. Second, report outside the box. Feel free to submit feedback on any product features, even if they aren't the current phase's main focus. And if it's appropriate, include files and screenshots to add context to your feedback items. Next, rate it, submit it. Always submit feedback after completing an activity. If a feature deserved a 1 or 2 star rating, submit an issue. If a feature deserved 5 stars, add some praise to highlight what you loved. The project will help guide you towards the right feedback based on your experiences. 4. Follow through and follow up. During testing, you may encounter a blocking issue that prevents you from properly completing an activity. Once the team has resolved that blocking issue, go back to the feature, complete the activity, and submit your feedback. And finally, collaboration is key. Collaborating on feedback is one of the most helpful things you can do as a tester. It's the community aspect of the testing community. When submitting feedback, you can use predictive match to find existing feedback items that match your experiences. Instead of creating a duplicate item, comment and vote on one that already exists. That way, we know it's something multiple people have thought of or experienced. Once again, thank you for joining us on this project. We can't wait to see your feedback. Happy testing!